Hello friends, myself Savita Patil, assistant professor, government degree college, Kamalapur. Welcome to the today's session. In my previous class, we have discussed the sole trading concern. In that, we have discussed the theoretical aspects of the manufacturing account and the trading account. In my today's class, we shall see the 5 marks problems on the manufacturing account and trading account. Let us see the 5 marks important problems in my today's session. This is a problem from CS Alamut exercise. It is with the company, a manufacturing concern gives the following information about their product. You are required to prepare manufacturing account of the concern for the year ending 2019-20. Okay, this is a problem. Closing stock of raw materials 6,000. Raw materials purchased during the year 12,000. The raw material stock at the end of the year 3,000. Wages paid for production 5,000. Factory rent 4,000, factory lighting 1,000, factory fuel and power 2,000, depreciation on building 400, depreciation on factory machinery 500. This is what the given information. In my previous class, we have discussed the format also, how we have to prepare the manufacturing account. Based on that, today we shall see how the given problem will be solved. This is for the 5 marks. This is what the given information. Now let us see how to prepare the manufacturing account. First, we have to just particular rupees, we have to prepare the account in this way. Then, to cost of material consumed, this is the heading. And under this, we have to take opening stock of raw materials, that is 6,000. And we have to add the purchase of raw materials, that is 12,000. Total will be the 18,000. We have to less the closing stock of raw materials, 3,000. We will get the 15,000 as the cost of materials consumed. The next, we have to see what are the direct expenses related to the manufacturing account. That is, to wages paid for production 5,000, we have to debit it. To factory rent 4,000, to factory lighting 1,000, to factory fuel and power 2,000, depreciation on machinery 400, and depreciation on factory machinery 500. This is what all, these are all the expenses we have to debit to the manufacturing account. And credit side, they have not given any information though. So what happens here, whatever may be the debit total, that will be the what the balancing figure by trading account 27,900, which should be the cost of manufacturing. That is what this is, a balancing figure. In this way, we have to prepare the manufacturing account. Okay, then next. The next will be the problem on trading account. This is what the important problem, which is asked for the examination in the previous examination. This is also for the 5 marks. Prepare the trading account for the year ending 31st of 2019. Stock on 1,119,18,000. Purchases 64,000. Carriage inward 2,000. Wages 10,000. Octroi 1,000. Written inward 2,000. Written outward 5,000. Sales 1,00,000. Wages outstanding 1,000, stock on 31st 12 19, 10,000. This is what the given information. Now what we have to do, opening stock, to opening stock, right, we have to take the debit side of the trading account 18,000. To purchases, inner column we have to take. If any returns here, there, written outward, we have to deduct from the 64,000. Then remaining balance we have to take in the outer column, and we have to take the carriage inward, wages, octroi. Then in the wages, we have to add the outstanding wages, which is given here 1,000. Total wages we have to take in outer column. This is what the debit side. The credit side, we have to take sales 1,00,000. Sales return here, it is there. That is written inward 2,000, we have to deduct. And closing stock, we have to take at the credit side by closing stock. That is for 2019, 10,000. Now, let us see in the formula. This is what the given formula to open it, just from whatever I explained you. Once again, I will tell you. To opening stock 18,000, to purchases 64,000, less purchase return we have to deduct 5,000, we get the 59,000. To wages 10,000, we have to add outstanding wages 1,000, total will be the 11,000. To octroi 1,000, to carriage inward 2,000. These are the items we have to take at the debit side. And by sales 1,00,000, we have to deduct 2,000 as sales return. 98,000 we have to take in the outer column, 98,000 by closing stock 10,000. Total will be the 1,08,000, 1,08,000. We will deduct these items which are given in the debit side from the total. We will get the 17,000 as the balancing figure, that is the 2GP carried term. In this way, we have to prepare the trading account. Then this is what the another important problem. These are the various important problems which are asked for the previous examinations. Okay, previous examinations questions. From the following, prepare trading account for the year ending 31st 2019. Stock on 1/4 2017 12,000. Purchases and sales 1,22,000. That is, sales will be the 1,97,000. Returns 2,500. Return means purchase return and the sales return. Wages 15,000. Carriage inward 6,000. Excise duties 4,000. Entry tax 2,000. Closing stock was valued at 28,000. These are what the debit side and the credit side given information. From this, we have to prepare the trading account. Already you know that is opening stock should be taken at the debit side. To opening stock, to purchases, inner column you have to take 1,22,000 and we have to deduct the purchase return. Like that, only sales we have to take credit side and we have to deduct the sales return. Wages, carriage inward, excise duties, entry taxes are the direct expenses which are to be debited to the trading account. The closing stock should be taken at the credit side of the trading account. This is what the format. In this way, we have to prepare the trading account. That is, opening stock 12,000, to purchases 1,22,000. We have to deduct purchase return 2,500. We get the 1,19,500. To direct expenses, we have to debit carriage inward, excise duties, entry tax 15,000, 6,000, 4,000 respectively. Then credit side, by sales 1,97,000, by sales return 2,000. Total will be the 1,95,000. Then the closing stock will be 28,000. The total will be the 2,28,000. We deduct these items, will get the 64,500 GP. The carry done. Okay. In this way, we have to prepare the 5 marks problems. I think here this 2,000 is. I'm left here. This 2,000 will be the what? This is the entry tax. Okay. Little bit here. The space is wages, carriage inward, excess duties, and the entry sale. Four items are there. Here also four items. The space is there. Entry tax will be 2,000. Excess duties will be 4,000. Carriage inward 6,000. Wages will be 15,000. Okay. This is what the total. If we deduct this one, we'll get the GP 64,500. In this way, we have to prepare the trading account. Some exercises are there in the sales limit and the GB will there. You can refer and you can solve the 5 marks problems on the trading account and the manufacturing account. In my next class, we shall see the P&L account and the format of the balance sheet. Okay, all of you have to, if you feel my class very good, and you have to subscribe my channel. Thank you.